This is the Ivankiv district of Ukraine in Eastern Europe. Once part of the mighty Soviet Union, it became a world of ghost towns and hastily abandoned cities. It's one of the most radioactive regions on the planet, with over 2,500 square kilometers deemed uninhabitable. All the result of one of the world's worst engineering failures. In 1986, a routine safety test went devastatingly wrong at the Chernobyl nuclear power plant, and a series of explosions spread clouds of deadly radiation across Europe and beyond. Safety teams rushed to cover the wrecked reactor with a rapidly constructed concrete box. The emergency measure was a temporary fix to contain the danger. But now, 30 years on, the structure around the damaged reactor is at serious risk of failure, threatening the whole of Europe once again. So some of the greatest engineering minds from around the world have come together to design a unique solution. A giant protective container known as the new safe confinement.
It's enormous. It's 108 meters high. If you're British, it would cover St. Paul's Cathedral. If you're American, it covers the Statue of Liberty. If you're Italian, it would cover the Colosseum. And if you're French, it's three times the weight of the Eiffel Tower.
This is absolutely a one-of-a-kind structure. It is, in fact, the largest man-made, movable land structure ever built. Weighs 36,000 tons, 257 meters wide, and has a length of 160 meters. It's huge, and no one has ever built anything like this before.
But this is more than just a building. It's a machine designed to facilitate one of the most important ongoing engineering projects in history. Dismantling and cleaning up the destroyed reactor. A task which could take at least 100 years.